sabe que tenéis ahí. No hay nada. Pasa mi chale que estamos en ya, que está. Dios. Ay, ay. Yeah, we never played this in the game. I can't get this. Okay, go. Okay. This is when I get. This is when it gets hard. I forgot the padding. Left, left, left. Right, right, right. Yikes! I went too much. Right. I think no. Okay, I don't know. What's happening? Wait. Go to the middle. Big jump. Go to the right. Okay, I'll do it. But you want to do it. Okay, fine, do it. Okay, make sure it goes inside. Wait, why did I die? What happened? Okay, keep on, go stay in the right. I jump.
Okay, I couldn't
be on top. Okay, just stay there, yeah, yeah. I'll do it. Nice. I think it's not top. Yeah, just let me handle it. Guys. Okay, can we both stay top? That'd be fine. Okay, I think this is the last one. I'd say we got this for last time though. Wait, how do you get it? And come down now. I don't think it's what? What's happening? That was a glitch. Okay, that was a glitch.
How did I die?
Yeah, I think you messed it up, man.
Okay, I
kinda I think it was a glitch because that thing wasn't coming down, so we couldn't get it.
And I wasn't coming down.
Yeah. Yeah, because yeah.
Wait, remember that time when we got so far.
Oh yeah, like the one the time after this one? We only beat this fight once, I think, and then we look. It's wrong. Oh yeah, I guess so. Okay, you take it to the left. You stay in the middle. Middle. Go to the left. Right. That's it. Yikes, yikes. Okay, fine. Yeah, everything better than last time, by a lot. Yeah, I did. Okay, yikes. I think much better this time, but I think you're doing much better. Actually, nah, you're probably doing around the same. Come on, yeah. Okay, I guess I'll leave.
I got it!
Okay, do it. But this is when it gets really. I think it's in the last point though. If we beat this one, then we beat the top.
Boy.
And
I didn't
know what it was. Oh yeah, it's actually no, you have to be small. You be small because you don't jump high enough then. Don't lose any lives.
No! No!
Go to it! Okay. Yeah, see, now it's coming down. Okay, do it, dude. Yeah, see, now it was coming down. Before it wasn't.
Okay,
nice. Now it's... We only got to this fight once. I Chicago.
I know, right? Nice looking, right?
Yikes. Just press R1. Hold R1. That's not me! Let go! What? How are we supposed to know you're not supposed to touch them? Okay, you don't touch each other. Stop, let go!
I know!
You kept messing it! Okay, that happened. No, don't go near to each other.
What? How did I die? Why are you?
Okay, I don't know. Okay, don't touch each other. Don't come near me.
Okay, how am I keep dying? Why is this? Why are you?
Okay. Wait, okay, you have to put it in here, I think. Wait, don't go inside.
Okay. Yeah,
okay, let me do it. Stay away from me. Stay away. Okay. Oh yeah, I want to glide. Okay, I think we're done the bird part, now it's the dog part. This one should be easy. Oh no, it's the Zack boy part. What's the hook hand? I forgot, we didn't play in a while. Yeah, you have to hold circle. And it's the bottom part. What is it? Wait, this side's wet. Okay, I'm waiting. Yo, you have to hold R1. You have to hold R1. Okay, this side's easy. This side's the easiest one yet. Oh yeah, he became a good guy. Okay, the dog fight? Odd suck.
Yeah!
The water's rising! We need to get out of here, quick!
Run, run!
I'm allergic to drowning!
Keep on going, Ayan!
No!
Wait, how do you win a sack point? Can you win it like it runs automatic?
Mario!
Yikes. Don't lose it.
Keep on going.
A lot of people probably. This is the last level I'm almost to. This game is pretty short. Just the way one. I mean, Liver Panda 1 was long. But yikes! Okay, yeah. But each level was really unique, so that's what I was gonna want this game. And this game is more. It's more fun online. That's the way. Wait, what are you doing? Oh my, what the hell, man? Now we have to do the whole thing over here. This, well, actually, this. Okay, how did that happen? Okay, fine. You must hit our blast. At least we can go in! I had, seriously! I had, seriously. Next time you're not doing it, you do that. And you did that. Did you do that on purpose? Okay, you're not doing it. I wanna finish this. Okay, at least. We still have a lot of luck. Stay in the way. We hold our wits. switching. You have no time to cut this one. I know that. You have to press it on. Nah. Nice. Okay, this is the fight with the. This is the hide fight. Yeah, this one was the shortest. Sack Boys was the shortest and the easiest.
The water's rising. We need to get out of here quick.
Sack Boys. This is odd Sack.
I come out of this big, well, death.
I almost beat it. Actually, I shouldn't have even lost. It was a glitch that I lost. Last time? Oh, we got 91 of the items.
Don't go alone.
Yeah.
Why does it say that? You did go alone.
I mean, no, like, I guess, like, everyone has, all the animals are helping each other.
Guess so. I feel like the dog thing has, like, nothing to use.
Yeah, do you think that's the end of the game? I mean, there should be a boss fight or something.
Like, that is kind of like
a boss. That's more like a boss. It was like an escape. It wasn't a boss fight. Yeah, it looks like this is a boss fight. Otsak, you mean?
Yeah,
oh, wait, what? Yeah, that was the last level. Let's see.
We're come on. Dear friends.
It was really hard, though. Last level was really hard.
I'll give this to
you. Delivery Planet 1 have a boss fight? I'm pretty sure it did.
Papa?
The Living Planet 1 had a pretty good story, I had to see.
Don't remember there being a strict rule.
Living Planet 1 was really good. Like, the story was really good.
We'll continue this at home.
3 was really short. I mean, it was short, but it was good. It was fun, though. And yeah, Living Planet's main strike is the online. Yeah. Yeah, I guess we.
It's always short to peace. I am a little bit planet. Guys, we're not gonna make any more little bit planet 3 videos. Just joking.
Yeah.
Make online videos now.
Yeah, no more.
Because we would do Sock Survival.
I mean, I don't know if this has Strike Survival.
It does, you know why?
Why? So, did they have Odd Sock and stuff? Or just the Sock Boy?
Oh, they won't bother you.
That should hold them. Duncombe is forever in your debt, as too am I, on behalf of my slim-witted son. Now, Newton, how are you getting on with that dimensional doorway?
He's like a, he looks like a baby now.
As good as new! You sure you don't want me to come with you all? I'm sure I'd be a great help.
They're all saying no.
I know a few jokes.
Oh, is this the last Little Big Planet?
Yes.
cutscenes got better though. As we planned it.
I approached the third Titan fearlessly. I ably navigated the belly of the beast before planting an explosive device.
Yeah, like it's within his grab
so,
or something.
So, dear little big Planetian, as Newton tries in vain to rewrite the events we have just witnessed with our own peoples, we say farewell to our brave band of friends, heroes who worked together to put things right. We saw one become several, bonded together in the noble crusade of creating and sharing. And we were reminded there are so many like-minded thinkers up here, sailing the ever-expanding astral tides of the imagisphere. Every one of us emits thoughts, notions, and dreams, and by connecting with others, we can make a better reality in this, our own world. This celestial plane of potential, this stellar collective of wide-eyed wanderers and wanderers, this little big planet.
I see it, yeah. We had to skip this.
Skip.
I mean, I guess we have to. Is there a way to skip this? Maybe we shouldn't have skipped it. What if there's like some like secret cutscene at the end? Probably not though, come on. Come on.